first way. They're ambiguously gay. They're ambiguously gay.
Ambiguously Gay Duo. Tonight, a visit to Ace and Gary's fan club.
Jared Taylor from Reading, Pennsylvania writes, Dear Ace and Gary, it looked like you use a different spin move in episode 3 than in episode 6. Also, are you gay?
You nailed us, Jared. In episode 6, we tightened our spin to accelerate faster.
Our next letter is from Arch Culkins, or number 248A4 from Fayetteville State Penitentiary. Dear Ace and Gary, watching you fly gets me so excited. When I get out of jail, I'm going to come and find you.
Thanks for the letter, Arch, and good luck.
We feel that as long as someone has done his time, he's entitled to a second chance. We know it's never easy to be in the hole.
Our next letter comes from Lowell Bethune, prisoner 408AB386 from Camden State Prison. Go Camden State!
Dear Ace and Gary, I love looking at you. Please send photographs of yourselves, some with your costumes off. Sorry, Lester, we can't reveal our secret identity.
Good try, though.
Carl Hendricks from Austin, Texas writes and says, I like to picture Ace as an Indian chief with buttless chaps. I like to picture Gary with his body shaved and a tennis ball shoved in his mouth.
Golly!
The imagination is a wonderful thing, Carl, but we like the costumes we have. I can't read most of this next letter except a few words. Stainless steel pole, rabbit sack, and mayonnaise.
Keep those letters coming!
Join the Ambiguously Gay Duo fan club and get special gifts.
Kids, you're not really a superhero until you've got X-ray specs.
With X-ray specs, you've got the tool to see through anything.
Hey, cool.
You can find stolen treasure.
Or Christmas presents. Hey, Ace. You're getting a trimmer!
Good work, Gary. And with X-ray specs, you can track down criminals. That man's got a suspicious bulge. Could be a concealed weapon. Better check it out, Gary.
Looks all right to me. Check yourself.
All right. Looks good from here, Gary.
Hey, what's your problem?
Oh, we don't have a problem. This time.
Wanna try, kids?
Maybe later.
Yeah.
Remember, be alert. You can never be sure what someone's packing.
Join Ace and Gary's fan club and get your X-ray specs. X-ray specs from the makers of Snake in a Can.
The Ambiguous Snake in a Can.
Saturday TV Funhouse. TV Funhouse.
Lego my show.
Lego Funhouse.